see if we can get a close up on some. It's a little blue heron. Thank you.